Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel. This is XRP Army South Africa. Ladies and gentlemen, let me just inform you that I'm not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. This is only for the educational purposes. Now we see Bitcoin hitting $100,000. This is a big move for Bitcoin. Ladies and gentlemen, I can say congratulations to the Bitcoin holders. I'm always saying I missed Bitcoin a long time ago. Now I have XRP, I have HBAR, I have XLM, Cardano, Solana, and other crypto. I don't want to miss the next bull run. This bull run is going to be massive. As Bitcoin now hitting $100,000, massive for Bitcoin, is still leading the race and is continuing to doing so. Ladies and gentlemen, Brett Gallinghaus, the CEO of Ripple, confirmed his meeting with Donald Trump. And let's not forget that Donald Trump will appoint a new administration very soon. Gary Gensler is going to resign very soon. There's a lot going on. Now, we've seen Federal Reserve spoke about XLM and XRP usage. We see the likes of Cardano going up in price. The market is becoming greener. XRP hold strongly at $1. Ladies and gentlemen, what more do we expect? Because now Bitcoin hit $100,000. What's next for XRP? What do you think XRP will hit in terms of price? Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to have a very, very fruitful December. Just hold your bag of XRP and other crypto. You will thank me later. Ladies and gentlemen, we see most of the cryptocurrencies are now increasing in price. The likes of XLM is doing very good. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to hear from you in the comment section that XRP, what do you think XRP will go in price? Is the XRP going to hit at $10 very soon? Do we going to see $10 XRP very soon? What do you think? I'm going to hear this in my comment section. Ladies and gentlemen, please don't forget to hit that like. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on XRP Army South Africa. Dango.